When you click the search box and bring Cortana up for the first time, you'll see a few of the things that it can do for you. Just click Next, and it'll let you know the things that Cortana needs access to in order to work. Whenever you're ready, click I agree, and then type the name that you want Cortana to call you. Once you've done that, click Next, and you're ready to go. If you have any questions, you can always visit our website at www.acer.com.